chippies?
Chippies.
Do you want chippies?
Yeah.
Say, I want chippies.
I want chippies.
Chippies? You want chippies?
Chippies.
What are chippies?
No me. No me.
No chippies. Chippies are not good for you.
Chippies.
Chippies? Oh. You want chippies? Know about that. How about eating some oatmeal? Or eggs?
Eggs.
I can make you some eggs.
I'll do eggs.
Well, what do you know? Sushi roll. Sushi roll. I don't know if you guys can see it. Baby! It's better than unagi here. So it has the sauce. The sauce is a key ingredient when you're eating eel. No, it's not. I'm at Sushi Roll in Korea, and one of the things that I really miss about Japan is the 100 yen sushi. And this is a 100 yen sushi restaurant, but in Japan it's 100 yen, but in Korea it's not. So we just ate here and it was pretty good, but it's not the same as Japan. And so one thing that I really want to stress is, like, if you're in a certain area, then just really appreciate the things that you have there locally, because I think I kind of took for granted that we would always have 100 yen sushi in Japan, and that, you know, I don't know if I fully appreciate it, but now that I've left Japan and I'm in Korea, there's a lot of things that I miss about Japan, and one of them is the sushi. So this place was pretty good. They had pretty fresh, good quality fish, but it was a little more expensive than we usually pay, and they didn't have all the fish that I would have liked. So anyway. I'll show you guys. We have Coco's Curry and Sushi Roll. So if you guys live in Korea and you are missing Japan, you can come to Cheongyanggi Station and get your curry and sushi fix. Okay, Valentina found her own playground. This is Korean rice cake called Dok. I'm gonna get this. Maybe I'll get, like, a pink one too? Okay. Should I get one of each or just one? Look, cheese milk. And this is cranberry. And this is just white seamless. I'm gonna get this one. Okay, I'll just get these two.
Okay, only with parental supervision. Ready?
Why are you looking up? Some stars? She must see stars.
Okay.
Sit.
Let's go.
Yeah. Today I'm eating this Hello Kitty brand, and after that it's dog, and then after that it's my little kitty dog.
And I have this heart one that's flavored like cheese.
Mommy, I'll just sit right there. I don't have any space.
Okay.
I just got this box. Mommy gave it to me. Then after that, Mom gave me these little stuff. And I really like this. Okay, now is it thumbs up or thumbs down? I very like you. Bye!
Okay, let's eat this one, okay? And Valentina's just gonna eat this heart one.
I know how to open it.
Mm. Wanna take a little bite? Take a baby bite. Just a baby bite.
It's a baby.
like ruining it, are you?
I'm like into ruining.
Gotcha. Yeah. Oh. Gotcha. Gotcha. Touch it, touch it, touch it.
Ah, touch it.
Play some Korean claw machines. At my local arcade. I think I'm gonna go for. I saw this machine with random stuff.
Oh, this is a stack. Alright, I'm gonna go for this one and try to do that. Hi baby, what's up? Oh no, oh no, what happened? Did someone press the button?
Oh, Valentina's gonna break that with the car.
He couldn't, yeah, the dollar came out and it spit my dollar back out.
I got it. Oh, you always need my help.
Huh.
Watch. It's all about.
Oh, oh my gosh.
You see that? Now, it's all about. Oh, I had it. Oh my gosh. For the push, I'm gonna push it with the. Oh, come on! I'm just gonna go for the body.
Did you break it?
Oh, she broke it.
She broke it? She put her card in there?
Oh my gosh, she put the card in there.
She broke it.
Should I try to bring this?
Okay.
Okay. I think I'll win this one like this.
Ah! Is it gonna be payout? Let's see. Oh, it's getting closer. It's right there.
Korean claw machines are all about payout.
Number one.
Mm-hmm.
Here?
Yeah.
show me what you made? Show me what you made. Da-da.